Okay, I'm getting ready to install a new Bowden tube into here. I just wanted to show some people how to bore it out a little bit. I take a pick and carefully push on the edge that's already cut flush. And I do this on both edges, the one that's going to the extruder and the one that is going to the hot end. Helps tension filament a little easier. I don't know if you can tell, it is widened out just a little bit on the end.